My favorite commentary on that was, you should use Tinder, because they really don't care about anything.
Alright, going to the match.
Two
heavy-hitting players in NMW and Park.
And then one mediocre player and one really good player. And Holden and Miles, respectively. Yeah. Ooh, I'm surprised
okay,
that Holden... Yeah.
Oh wow, they didn't get the other part. That's actually...
Especially because Holden wasn't there.
Yeah.
Holden literally just sat on the other side of the stage.
Yeah.
Watching his teammate die. It's great. Ooh, up air string. I really wanted that to hit.
Yeah.
I knew it wasn't going to, but I really wanted it to.
Holding onto his stocks. He's holding onto his stocks, but I'm saying.
Oh, that was a weird fair.
But it worked, so it's good.
I mean, I know that he was going for the reverse, but he...
Also, we got very high percent on screen right now, and
oh, that was
finally a stock gone.
That was a sick up there.
That was definitely the call out.
I'm 100% sure that Spark did not see any of the respawn. I was really focused on the other Sheik. So, you know how, like, Zayn says that Sheik's the best, he loves playing Sheik,
yeah,
etc. I actually think he hates Sheik the best.
I don't think that's true. I think you're just hanging shit up right now.
Because all he does is want to kill Sheik's the passion.
That doesn't make any sense. You're not making sense right now. I think we should end this whole
conspiracy.
Conspiracy. The fact that we'll more talks. And then it'll be again, too.
Yeah, I think
this is really what Holden could add. This is the reason why Spark and Holden win a lot, because they can just do his 8 things.
No, I think the big thing is that they really focus on Holden when or focus on his 8 because they think Holden's not like actually that big of a threat. And then Zayn dies a bunch. But then Holden has all 4 stocks anyways, so you know, they keep going at it. And then he down smashes sometimes.
He does. Because I'm important.
Dude, Nair is so fucking good. In doubles.
It is a good Nair. It's 2 frames, right?
I don't.
I'm pretty sure Chief's Nair is 2 frames. That's what I heard.
Chief's Nair? No, I was talking about Peach's Nair.
Yeah, Peach's Nair. That's what I meant. Peach's Nair. At least that's what
it would not. It would not surprise me. Because it comes out really fast.
Yes.
I know. Her
half as fast as Shine.
Yeah. My you mean twice as fast? Is it half as
fast? Half as fast, twice as slow.
I think Zayn was a little ambitious with those back airs.
Definitely my cook coming to get another math.
No, you said it.
Half as fast.
Oh no, you're right.
I'm the best punch slower thing.
You are right. I heard one thing and like in my head.
You're right. NMW had something going on Spark, but Holden saying I'm here too.
I'm surprised that he didn't go for the ledge. There.
Maybe he went for it, but he went to.
So we're going game 3. Alright, this might be best 5. Maybe?
Nah, it's just on Robin.
That's fair. I did hear a man right now, so.
Yeah,
I never really think about like aerial frame data because I feel like it matters less. Like grounded move frame data. Nice in this game.
I'm not sure where you get that from.
No, it's a personal feeling. I'm not saying that's like a real thing.
Okay.
So I never really paid attention to like.
It's just something I heard on commentary. I just see it every time.
Because I know that Peach's jab is frame 2.
Yeah.
But then if we're talking about like Nair, like the fastest Nair that you can get, which is also really hard to get, unlike jab, right? Jab will always come out frame 2. The fastest Nair that you can get would be frame 6.
Yeah.
So.
Watch Stamina and Fire Emblem Heroes back.
Fire Emblem Heroes is actually quite fun. It's kind of pay to win. Because like there's like clearly best characters.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a solid edge guard.
We can talk about it later.
Yeah. Spark really Spark does a really good job on capitalizing on what Holden does.
Yeah.
Like, Holden will do a really, will knock someone off and then...
That's kind of the hallmark of a good double player, really.
Yeah. I think, yeah, but also he's really bad at, like, covering stuff that Holden won't do.
I see.
I think that's like the biggest problem with this team is that
the team comp is like too defensive.
Yeah.
Really going.
Yeah, and then
but
it kind of
doesn't seem to be.
It doesn't. Yeah, I don't think it's like terrible. I don't think it's like the worst. That was an amazing pair, by the way. It like barely missed the Peach.
Ooh. Okay.
I like the back air there.
Yeah.
It covered Sheik trying to go after.
That's actually so smart, though.
I like that dash attack a lot too. Dash attack is a really good get off me move. It's doubly so when you have like your teammate in the middle of two people. I like the dares there, just in case. I don't actually know what she got hit by. It looks like a bear, but I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, I think Holden's biggest strength and biggest weakness at the same time is that he waits. He's really good at waiting, but sometimes he waits too much.
That was a pretty good double rare.
Oh, the team almost got that.
Looking like a buff meme. Just standing in the back.
Dude, bear gods.
Shout out to Protez.
I miss Protez.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
I also miss Protez.
Ooh, that was a call out on the fourth match. I like doing that in that, but sometimes it's.
Oh! I was just gonna say that. Good save by Holden. Sacrificing his life.
Oh, that was big.
Oh. Unfortunate.
Nothing real. That was the game.
Was it?
Yeah.
Might have just gone on for so long. There's,
yeah,
like three people.
Yeah.
There's also like three people that walked up to us.
Yeah, distracting us.
Life of a commentator is hard.
That's hard. Pay attention to the game and pay attention to what your commentator is saying.
I think it's even harder when people look really shy to like
yeah,
talk to you.
Yeah.
Like, dude.
What do you need to do? Anyway.
I'm also.
NMW with a stomp. Stomp.
So, I think.
When you go for one stomp, you can't go for one stomp, really.
I also think that just like. Both of these characters have problems dealing with. Like. They're really good at dealing with pressure from both sides, from left and the right, right? Even if it comes at the same time. They're actually not very good at dealing with pressure from above.
True.
So, I think it's more of a strategic.
Yeah, Falcon can do that a lot. She can have. So much, I guess,
but then if
she
can
force matches to steal both stocks. The first one seemed like a mistake, that one seemed like a mistake.
Oh, that was a really good force match. I actually think that Peach's force match is a little underrated.
Maybe a little bit. It didn't have like that much open it, but like it can get hit for nothing else.
Also, it actually the tennis racket scoops underneath her. A little bit? Yeah.
That's
a little bit underneath her.
With tennis racket or the golf club?
The tennis racket.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's kinda weird. I hit Raimo's up air earlier with the tennis racket on accident.
Okay.
It's kinda great. Also,
that's too situational to call like.
No. I'm just saying it's like underrated.
Okay.
But like frying pan's also really good just a good combo tool. They have some straight up. And it has a lot of. I like that Nair. I know Holden and his heart wanted to stop, right?
Mm-hmm.
But he went for the Nair instead to make sure that he didn't kill.
Alright. Blue team up a custody mount. The Falcon definitely has to die quick.
Oh, that was a good up tilt. Catching both players.
Ooh, that was good, right? But Holden down smash into Nair.
But also, Spark's down smash. Can we talk about that?
Yeah.
He also sees that he dropped off because he knew that Holden was going to grab like down.
Damn.
I actually think that's like top player like knowledge. Because like Holden would never do that. I would be damned if I did that. Just because I
wouldn't. NMW going ham with these force matches.
Part of me thinks that some of them are just like accidental.
I think the first one, but I think the last year. Both.
That was a good back air. Miles is doing a really good job. I think we're not giving Miles enough credit as like playing support here.
Yeah, that's true.
Like he's doing a really good job of just like covering like recovery options, just making sure that NMW is coming back.
Mm-hmm.
I actually hate 2v1 Peach. As Peach.
Okay. Yeah, I think pretty.
Especially against a Sheik, because Sheik is literally just gonna F tilt your face until the carry or whoever else is gonna kill you.
Yeah.
I don't know how Mackie does it. I've seen Mackie fly like super clutch
2v1. Is that it? Was it Ryan Robin? Those three games that we just saw?
Maybe. Hey, Raimo, is round robin over?
Basically, there's one team's already in the middle of the match.
Okay.
Take this, there's something on the screen.
And it's this camera.
The same that there's delacing issues. I don't see any personally. Even on the actual stream itself.
Delacing.
So you know how there's like fuzzy.